I've decided I'm going to start putting these intro bits at the end of the cut, and because I went over and rewatched the last quarantine cut video, it was like 3.5 minutes long, and the first 2.5 minutes was literally just me sat in my bed talking. So what you just watched was my attempt at a 35mm film look. Sticking with a film look for this video, I did Super 8. Super 8, I think I actually enjoyed that a bit more because there was more nostalgic feeling of like the 4:3 aspect ratio and a bit more noise and stuff, but 35mm was its own beast to master, and I'm not quite sure I got it correct, but I made the cut as good as I could. You know, chucked some music in there and did some fancy cuts and stuff, so hope you enjoyed the 35mm cut. That was a custom painted penny skateboard deck. That was also a two-part TikTok over on my TikTok. If you want to follow that, then it'll be again somewhere on the screen or in the description. So go and follow that. Subscribe to the channel, drop a like on this video, and there'll be another quarantine cut video coming either later this week or next week, and more other videos will be coming out very soon.